First up, veteran Tamil actor Kamal Haasan is officially launching his political party and its guiding principles in Madurai today. Now, ahead of that, the actor has reached Rameshwaram to start his political tour from the residence of former President APJ Abdul Kalam. Kamal Haasan will also visit Madurai, Dindigul and Shiva Ganga districts during his statewide tour. Kamal Haasan has maintained that his political party is set to challenge the status quo that has been plaguing Tamil Nadu politics. After the death of former Chief Minister Jayalalitha, there has been a void in the state and her party, the AIADMK, has been fraught with fractionalism. Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal is likely to attend Haasan's Madurai rally. The two leaders have met in the past and Haasan has said he will choose ideologies from across parties and inculcate them into his own as he deems fit. Ahead of his party's launch, Kamal Haasan has been having a flurry of meetings. He called on fellow actor who is also going the political way, Rajnikanth. He also met DMK Chief M. Karunanidhi and MK Stalin, as well as DMDK Chief Captain Vijay Kant on Tuesday. And joining me on the phone line for more is Pragya Jha, a correspondent who's been tracking this story very closely. Pragya, after a lot of speculation over the past few months, South Indian superstar Kamal Haasan is finally launching his party. How has Haasan planned this big political move today? Pragya Jha, can you hear me?
Absolutely. Kamal Haasan has arrived in Kalam House, the House of Kalam, that is former President, late Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam's residence here in Rameshwaram. The reporting from Rameshwaram, he is inside and the teams are just ecstatic as we see fans, his fan community, fan base who have come from distant places to Rameshwaram to witness the political entry of Kamal Haasan. And we also saw that he was here much ahead of time. He was scheduled to come here by 7:45, but he was ahead of time and fans were elated to get the glimpse of Kamal Haasan here as he arrived in his car. He's inside the House of Kalam meeting members of the family. He'll be going around the House of Kalam, which is significant and itself is a memorial. This is where the former president, the missile man of India, APJ Abdul Kalam, grew up. This is the city where, this is Rameshwaram, is the place where he belongs to, and hence Kamal Haasan is here. After this, he will be meeting the fisherman community in the same place in Rameshwaram, and post that, it is expected that he will be going to the Kalam Memorial, which in itself is a national memorial. And there are other events also lined up. He will have a public meeting at Ramanathapuram Palace. After that, he will be having another public meeting at Paramakudi. And then he goes to Manamadurai public meet. And finally, he leaves for Madurai, where at 6 a.m., now that is the high octane event lined up in Madurai. At 6 a.m., he will be present in Madurai, where he will hoist his political party's flag, and then it's going to be a big public meeting there where the who of Tamil Nadu politics will be present, and then he's going to address the huge gathering. We expect 25,000 people, a turnout of 25,000 people there, and this is how his day is packed for today. And fans have thronged Rameshwaram. They're going to be following him from Rameshwaram up till Madurai, where he will finally rest. And there also, he is not going to rest as much as we say it as of now. He is going to be addressing the masses. He's a mass leader, and that's what fans here, whom I've spoke to, people who've assembled here, I speak to, and he says his mass leadership is going to translate into his political leadership going further.
Pragya, how will the launch of Haasan's political party change the dynamics of Tamil Nadu politics? How are the other political parties in the state reacting to this?
We saw that Kamal Haasan made the point to go and meet the political stalwarts. We saw that he went to meet the political stalwarts here in Tamil Nadu. he met Rajnikant, and we also expect that today, in fact, the Chief Minister of Delhi, Arvind Kejriwal, is going to be coming here. So the rest of the party are in a welcome mode, whereas people here, people of Tamil Nadu, feel that Tamil Nadu's politics need a fresh lease of life, and they think that the entry of Kamal Haasan is going to pump in some new life into the political scene here in Tamil Nadu, because in the past few months we've seen bickering in the bickering scenes in the ruling party that's ruling the state, but here Kamal Haasan's entry is a change, is a watershed moment for people, and people often talk about pitting Rajnikant, another superstar from the state, against Kamal Haasan. But there are favorites. People have their favorites. And for now, what we see here is a frenzy for Kamal Haasan. And all they think, they talk about, and they cheer is for their favorite star here, Kamal Haasan.
Right, Pragya Jha getting us all the latest on Kamal Haasan's big political debut today. He will be launching his political party. Thank you, Pragya.